Okay. I am gonna do a cooking tutorial, and I am gonna make cranberry orange muffins, but it's gonna be in this pan. Okay. The solar eclipse. I didn't even see it at lunch. Was it outside? Okay.
The full one was in Oregon.
Oh. Alright. One half. Alright, so. You need 1/2 cup of water. I cut this.
That's the secret of success in this business.
Alright. So you pour this into the bowl. The mixture into the bowl first. 1/2 cup of water. So you add 1/2 cup of water. Am I doing good or what?
What?
Am I doing good or what? I need to go get some oil. Oh, fuck. Right, so you need 1/3 cup of oil. Then pour that in. This way. So we need 2 eggs. Are you watching the solar eclipse? How can it damage your eyes?
By it not being partially.
So you need 2 eggs. By what? Wash my hands first. and okay. Just do it. Double it. Okay, alright. Need a spoon. And then stir this all together until it's well blended. Okay, now you need put the cranberries in. Then you, okay. And then you stir that in, the cranberries in. Should it look like that? Should look like that. Okay. Okay, now you would heat the oven to 400. Then you want to spray the
dog.
Then you would want to spray the pan.
Stupid dog.
So nothing sticks on the bottom.
I don't know what the hell you're doing.
Yes, I do! You told me that, bro! Okay, then you only want to put it all in. All in the pan. Okay, then you put it in the oven. Okay, then you would put it on. Cook it for about 20 minutes. And then I'll be back when it's done.
Vector and compass too, since he's in geometry.
That's what it looks like when it's done. Well,
protractor
that's
and compass
my video.
Devices.
Do you have any
for
questions?
Geometry class.
Then comment down below.
Can you